Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute has created a unique platform at the intersection of art, science, and technology. The Curtis R. Priam Experimental Media and Performing Arts Center, EMPAC for short, was designed by Grimshaw Architects. In accordance with the pioneering vision of Rensselaer, architects and consultants developed a facility unique in its programmatic integration. EMPAC is dedicated to bridging the potential of digital technology and our human senses, which indeed are the basis for us to make sense, to create meaning. By merging scientific and technological research and the production and presentation of time-based arts under one roof, EMPAC creates a new potential through the communal use of its resources. A concert hall seating 1,200, a theater with a stage tower and two studios were built to meet the strictest requirements for auditory and visual perception and production, for interaction among humans and with technology. A computer-controlled ceiling varying the acoustical environment. A 360-degree panoramic screen for interactive immersion, films, or data exploration. Just relax while an EEG controls your ascent and your brain waves stop you when lights and sounds interrupt your state. Moving and feeling in virtual worlds can be a challenge. But when your head is swapped with another person and you see what the other person sees, then you need a guide. Or you join the freshmen at the party they created with the technology at EMPAC during their first week on campus. Next door, walls are moved and are tracked by computers and projected colors. The same process is used to move through a head scan by actually pushing a large screen over the floor. Digital space becomes tangible in the physical space. The high flexibility of EMPAC's venues and the great diversity of projects becomes clear when the previous head scan setup is using the same studio as a dance company and a jazz pianist shares the podium with a pianist playing together with scores of loudspeakers. And then a researcher sets up a mock airport security check where a large number of video cameras feed computer algorithms focused on detecting suspicious behavior in groups of people. A different kind of computer camera combination follows a moving hand and is then used in the development of an interactive theater piece.
It's a camera. It's watching me. Every move.
EMPAC is about human scale. The spaces are built for our innate senses of size, distance, seeing, hearing, all of which connect us with the world. The concert hall. Interacting with big data in a live programming environment and visualizing this information at human scale enables live data exploration in new dimensions. All venues meet a strict noise floor standard and provide high technical flexibility.
Can you feel all those electrons spinning? See them? Here? Taste? Smell them? Can you feel the continents shifting back into the next Pangea Ultima?